I couldn't pick a better way to cap it off. Put a cherry on the top. With our good friends, Crazy Fingers. You guys enjoy yourselves. Have a great time tonight.
Andres, can I get some of Adam's guitar over here a little bit, please?
Andres, this vocal can come down a little, please. Two. 1, 2, 2, 2. Just 1, 2, 2.
Talk to me.
Thank you. Let's hear it for that killer set from UD. And I also want to give a shout to my friends Mick and Kat, who are from upstate New York. They came down to play in Florida for a little stretch, and we're really happy that they're here. They're very good friends of mine. I'm very thankful they made it to Florida. Acoustically speaking, they're awesome.
Thank you.
No, no.
Thank you. Oh.
concert on Friday night, January the 2nd at Railroad Blues in Miami. It's going to be Crazy Fingers and Unlimited Devotion after the Fish show. So anybody that's going to the concert, it's right down the street from the arena. It's an after party at Railroad Blues in Miami, Friday, January 2. So that's going to be an awful lot of fun. We'll be right back.
seven strangers just to shake their hands. Everybody was playing in the heart of gold and heart of gold. Thank you. stretched his boat and he won't stretch no good at all. Bye. just songs of our own.
Oh,
seems to know. Thank you.
not playing, but we have about 10 minutes, 12 minutes to do another song before we hit the 2 a.m. curfew here at the Funkin' Disco. So, don't forget, everybody, we got some Crazy Fingers t-shirts for sale outside in the vending lot with Mr. Steely Dan. I think we only have like maybe about 10 or 11 shirts left, so get them while you can. And we got one more song for you. Thank you for coming tonight. Thanks to Unlimited Devotion. Thanks to Billy and Jack playing Happy Hour. Thanks to Mick Bonney and Cat Walkerson acoustically speaking. Thanks to the Funky Biscuit.
Yeah.